This instructional video will demonstrate the proper use of AllerSnap, Hygiena's allergen prevention test. AllerSnap detects a broad range of proteins in one device to verify allergen removal from surfaces. The test devices have a shelf life of 18 months at room or refrigerated temperatures. The materials you will need include a Hygiena AllerSnap test device, an incubator capable of 37 or 55 degrees Celsius, and a timer of your choice. AllerSnap is a three-step test. The first step is collection. Allow AllerSnap devices to equilibrate to room temperature before use. Write the test location on the label for easy identification. Remove the swab from the tube. Swab a 4x4 inch or 10x10 centimeter square area in a crisscross pattern, swabbing the area with even coverage. Apply sufficient pressure to create flex in the swab shaft. This maximizes sample collection and improves accuracy of test results. Be sure not to touch the swab shaft while collecting sample. Touching the swab shaft contaminates the test and will produce inaccurate results. Rotate the swab tip while collecting sample to ensure maximum sample collection. When swabbing an irregular surface, ensure the swabbing technique remains consistent and swab a large enough area to collect a representative sample. Replace the swab in the tube. The second step is activation. The easiest way to activate AllerSnap is to hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Next, squeeze the bulb to expel liquid into the tube. Then shake for 5 seconds. The third step is incubation. Incubate the test device for 15 minutes at 55 degrees Celsius or 30 minutes at 37 degrees Celsius. When the time is complete, compare the color of the liquid against the color chart on the AllerSnap label. Green means clean, purple means potential allergens are present. AllerSnap devices may be discarded in the recycle bin. For more information about AllerSnap or any other Hygiena product, contact us with the information on the screen.